Bill, check it out. Theodore Longs, join us here on Velocity.
Let me holler at you, player. Now, everybody knows when Theodore R. Long is out here, it's time for everybody to stand up and be counted. You feel me? Now, I want everybody over here to stand up and get ready to show some love for the reflection of perfection. Now, you better believe that. Now, I want everybody over here to stand up and show your love for the ultimate peak of human perfection. Ladies and gentlemen, he is Mark Jindrak. Stand up, everybody, stand up.
Tomorrow night at Judgment Day, Chavo Guerrero will again Cruiserweight Champion, and this time Chavo Guerrero will have one hand tied behind his back.
Well, this time it'll be done the right way.
Oh.
Chavo Guerrero. At least this matchup and Judgment Day will be done the right way.
Both of them scooped by Spike.
Both of them in the ring, and Chavo, being the man that he is, will tie one hand behind his back and regain the WWE Cruiserweight.
We'll have to wait and see about that. Look at the strength that Jindrak just snatching Spike Dudley up into this bear hug. Also at Judgment Day, Rey Mysterio and Rob Van Dam team up to take on the brothers of Spike Dudley, the Dudley Boys.
They've certainly changed their tune as of late, haven't they?
And the Dudley Boys back to being extreme, and the Dudley Boys are going to bring that extreme nature to the sold-out Staples Center in L.A. tomorrow night for Judgment Day to take on Rob Van Dam and Rey Mysterio. And you know RVD wants to get some revenge on his former friends, the Dudleys.
Well, RVD knows the Dudleys very well from their past and from the present. And RVD doesn't take lightly being called a sellout or being double-teamed and had the hell beat out of them. So with Rey Mysterio, this matchup should be very interesting.
And now Spike Dudley trying to get out of his bear hug. Spike trying to do anything he can now. Fight him in the face. But Mark Jindrak, that'll break it up. Irish look now. Spike's up. Spike hits the ropes. Jindrak coming. Flying over. Mark Jindrak crashing down to the floor.
And just like his brother, Spike is no mystery to the extreme. And he's about to prove it to Mark Jindrak.
By Spike Dudley, Jindrak is down.
And for the first time, I don't hear Theodore R. Long saying a word.
Come on, Spike. Drop kick to the head. And now Spike Dudley is stomping a 150-pound mud hole in Mark Jindrak. Reversal by Jindrak. Oh, Spike's under the buckle.
Oh,
battering ram by Spike Dudley. And now here comes the Dudley. Nope, Jindrak counters.